Are you trying to say that the spirit of Allah and the word of Allah does not worthy of worshiping?
No. What I'm saying is the word of Allah, Kalam Allah, Kalam Allah, Al-Quran, Kalam of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this word. But the spirit, what's going on, hold on.
What happened? What happened, brother, Jesse? Don't add up for anything. This will happen always. See that. Hey!
I won't let that happen to me.
Oh my Lord Jesus Christ.
This is how I'm going to behave.
Put some fresh on.
Yeah. Thing is, the Muslims
are doing
this every week, and the other Muslims just think it's funny, laugh about it, come back bragging about it. Other week, absolutely disgusting behaviour from Muslims at this point, week after week.
Yes, they are. They are like
absolute disgrace.
If I did that to any of them, right now it's
possible. Oh my God, Lord, sister, shit. Oh my God, Lord Jesus Christ.
Yeah, somebody needs to call the ambulance.
My Lord.
Justin, are you okay?
Listen. Can someone call the ambulance, please?
Somebody call the ambulance, bro.
I'm trying to call the ambulance. Sister.
Your book is attacked. You don't have any right to do this.
You are sick people.
You don't have any right to. I don't care how much
your book is attacked. Every week you support this type of behaviour, so don't be surprised.
You don't attack women. You don't do this shit. People, man.
This is what Islam has brought to Britain.
Sister. No, she's not awake. She's not awake. Sister. Hello, sister. You okay? You okay? Sorry. Okay. You okay?
For fuck's sake!
No, look at this one. I want to see this one. Where is he?
I seriously want to see this one. Where is he?
Go away.
It's done.
You okay, sister? Sorry. We are up here.
Muslim has attacked someone. We're asking the rest of the Muslims please to leave and not add to the assault. Please leave the person to recover.
Go home.
Please go home.
It's gone.
Go home. You're not wanted.
Leave. You've done your damn damage, but go home, man.
You want water?
I think we've got water. Thanks.
Seriously. I'm asking. You think I can attack anybody's mother like that in this park? Yeah, they're doing that to her.
Essentials for you to remember, dear Muslim people. Dear Muslim people, Lord Jesus doesn't need me. Allah is in need of you for to be God. Allah cannot do without you. Your prophet cannot live without you. Cutting people's arms is not going to help you. Muslim people, you know how much it hurts when you run away from Lord Jesus Christ? It's not about the blood on my hand. It is unacceptable. You are running away from Lord Jesus Christ.
We need people.
It is unacceptable to make the first century you haven't repented. And what you do is chop people's hands off.
It's last week they did this.
They do it every week.
God doesn't need me. God can do a better job without me. But
Muslims. Every time I come to this park, most of the time matters. Every single time. No, I really do not. So tell me nothing. Go and read your book.
It's always Muslims coming and
it's always Muslims.
It's always Muslims.
Anyone have a handkerchief?
You got to
have some water.
You should stop. Putting lies.
You want tissue?
Putting lies on the internet. I don't like what happened to this girl. I feel sad. But you must not put lies on the internet.
Are you shut up and go away?
Don't go away.
Go away. No.
Away.
Get up.
Get away.
You're not helping anybody. You're
helping.
Go on.
Sister, you take this one.
No, I just want to go to the hospital.
Okay, yeah.
I'm making my little
thing
right here.
Every week,
you want me to
carry
the baby?
Okay. The ambulance is coming.
Green, my darling, please.
We're just going to understand what happened.
Yeah,
because
green,
just
the body
is
injured. I'm with 911. It's around the face.
Yeah,
it's
okay, no?
It's good. Forehead
and hand. Forehead and hand.
Forehead and the hand.
He's also got a stab wound on the hand, I think.
Have you got a stab wound on the hand?
Yes, we have.
I don't think I'm the only one.
Hands on the face.
Not too deep.
Above your right eyebrow.
It's got blood running down your face.
If you're so tinsky, don't come here.
Yeah. They don't really listen to this, so they continue to come here, even though they know for a fuck.
Put two apples in your bag.
Someone stabbed her in the hand. A Muslim man, yeah. He cut him. They were having some discussion. He got offense and he cut his hand. Just like, you know. Oh, JC.
Thanks. Look after.
Leave it, bro. Don't touch it.
Actually, put it. Blood fire. Yeah, put it on the bag. Put it on the bag, bro. The knife. Put it on the.
Yeah, but if they touch the thing.
Maybe they have.
watch him do that. I mean, Adar was.
Kill them.
It's not Muslims, it's criminals. Criminals. It's a criminal that did that.
I don't know who did it, so I'm not going to say it wasn't, but it
no, it's a criminal.
Because every time, every single time Muslims come here, they attack Hatton. Every single time.
They're criminals.
You call it criminals, why? But they're still Muslims. They're offended because she's got that picture.
They're criminals.
Who else is offended by that t-shirt, bro? Who else? Muslims are offended by that t-shirt. So it's Muslims. Yeah, water.
Somebody help her with her bags.
Right, guys, can everybody keep back?
Joey, hey!
Fucking hell, sir. Okay. Sorry, sir. The knife. Okay, the police are here.
Guys, can everyone keep back?
I seriously just thought, I didn't know what was going on.
I didn't see them. I only see the guy running.
I should have stood by Hatton.
Fucking hell, man. That's a knife as well.
We can't but, just leave her alone. This is the dude that's going to continue to do this.
Look at that, a knife. Bro. What's next?
Yeah. Huh? Someone's either going to bring him a shirt or something else. That's why people need to stand in Hatton.
She needs security. She needs security.
Yeah.
She's definitely. What's happening now over there? She's been taken by the. She's been taken over there to the van. Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. She's giving. She's giving her the accounts of what's happening. Okay. All right. She's gonna be taken. Now let's go. Now we've got police force now with with tasers, and they basically they're going to be attending Sister Hatun inside the police van, but of course we called the ambulance, so they should be should have been here before actually. So yeah, the police have the evidence, which is a knife which was left on the floor. They're going to take it with them, and of course Sister Hatun is going to give her accounts of what happened, and then we'll keep you updated on the situation. But it's, you know, terrible. But now people are coming with knives to a place where you're supposed to just debate. So that's the situation right now, family. So keep her on your prayers, keep us on your prayers, and we'll see you soon.